What are some of the things you need to be thinking about for parents and their adult kids who are thinking about co-owning together?
Well, that's a long list, and we could be here for a long time. I'm going to highlight the most important things. One is fairness and equity within the family.